doesn't work here.
The honor of the order.
Ah!
Stop right there. I despise these creatures.
Yes!
There's something here about magic. Magic doesn't work here. Hey, come with me. Magic doesn't work here.
I found a winch.
But the gate is still closed. Perhaps there is another. I've sent Rufus to the south. Follow him. Perhaps he needs help.
Magic doesn't work here. This text is about magic spells. I could break this down.
Rufus is dead.
What happened?
Saurians. They must have ambushed him.
There are casualties in war, but we must live if others are not to die.
I found the second winch.
Good. Then use it. Open a path for us. These columns tell the history of this complex. Take a look at them. See what information you can glean from them.
So the way is open.
Yes. But still the enemy do not react.
Maybe it's a trap.
Scout the passage. See what awaits us. Why did you do that? You will not escape. You will not escape.
For the honor of the Order.
What is this nonsense?
Humanity, stop this.
Well fought.
This is how to treat those creatures.
They must be slayed.
The Dark God gave me the power to recognize the Titans. He gave me the power to face them. He gave me the power to subjugate them. The Titans served me, their lord. They created materials as I commanded them.
Have you got worms in your head?
I'll help.
Have you got worms in your head?
Ah! This island will be free of their sort.
Interesting.
Stop this.
The flame will not fail us.
I am Ersagor, Lord of the Titans, Lord of the Saurians. In the time when the gods came, the darkest of them spoke to me. I heard his words and followed him. Dark God. Great.
We must only be among the fortress's outer defenses.
Looks like it.
We must seek a way further inside. That large drawbridge over there. Let us see if that will give us the way we seek.
There must be a way to open that drawbridge.
As the bridge is a defense, I suspect the only way to lower it is from the inside. Seek for the weakness in their defense. Find a way in so we can lower that bridge. The rest of us will search everything here. We will clear it of these lizards.
That's not necessary. I am ready to understand the third runic seal.
Your life force grows stronger with the wisdom you have sought.
I am ready to examine the third runic seal.
Good. Then I stand ready. I will open the channel for you. You are growing stronger. You can now see beyond the third seal. Now only the fourth seal awaits.
That's not necessary. Here's some more ore.
What are you doing?
I don't believe it. How did you get here?
I opened a gate. And you?
The Saurians caught me. It feels like I've been here forever.
Is there more than one way out of here?
There are lots of pathways. Some must lead outside, but others probably lead straight to the Saurians. Jorgensen knows some of the paths.
Who's Jorgensen?
Someone you probably shouldn't listen to. It's all the mushrooms he eats, see? I don't trust fungus. Eat the wrong one and your insides are outsides. or you're off dancing with the pixies. He can't last much longer on that diet.
Where do I find Jorgensen?
Down in the swamp. Follow the path where all the big mushrooms grow, and don't eat any of them, or you'll end up like Jorgensen.
How do I get deeper into the temple?
Ah, that'll be via the drawbridge, the one closing off the big passageway. Only...
Only what?
Well, it's never been opened. At least not that I know of. Even the Saurians don't go through it.
But there must be a way.
Must be. There are some maps of this place. Get one of those, that'll show you.
Where can I get a map?
A Saurian hunting party went by here not so long ago. I bet they've got one.
Where did they go?
If they're a hunting party, they'll have gone outside. Go down to the swamp and ask Jorgensen. He's probably seen them.
Yeah!
Interesting. Now, who could teach me to pick locks? Now, who could teach me to pick locks? Now, who could teach me to pick locks? Great. This could be useful.
Hey. Are you real?
The lizards caught you too, huh? Want some mushroom?
No, thanks.
You'll change your mind. These things will taste as sweet as honey when you've been here a few years. Sweet as honey.
Are you feeling all right?
Brent thinks I'm crazy. I think Brent's crazy. You ever heard the riddle about the goats? The one that's always lying and the one that always tells the truth. One says, he's lying. The other says, he's lying. Or something. But what if they're both crazy, huh? Then, who'd be lying? This is one tasty mushroom.
You get many deceptive goats down here?
Places full of lizards. And you want to ask me about goats? Maybe you're crazy.
How did you end up here?
Lizards. Tossed me into a cave half dead and left me to die. But they didn't count on the mushrooms. Saved my life. Brought me luck. Never underestimate mushrooms. Find life in death. Manage to live anywhere.
Wish I was a mushroom.
You wish you were a mushroom?
Why, what do you wish you were? A lizard? A tree? Mushrooms will eat both of those up when they're dead.
I'm looking for a band of lizards.
The hunting troop, right? I know which way they went.
And?
Why should I tell you? You don't like my mushrooms, so you don't like me. How do I know you're not a lizard?
The lizards don't like your mushrooms, right? I don't like lizards. Doesn't that mean I'm on the mushroom's side?
Yeah. Yeah. Follow the steep, rocky path up, and then through the big cave. There is a valley, right? That's the way they went. They're looking for new humans. Humans they can make work for them. Stop them. Save the humans. Save the mushrooms.
Consider them saved. This is what I need. There's something here about magic.
Great.
It is good to see someone without scaly skin. Can you set me free again?
Why are you trapped again?
I've fought the Lizard Men, but there are many of them and only one of me.
You didn't enjoy your freedom very long.
I was captured. Many of them are dead.
How were you caught again?
I can fight clubs and arrows, but the Saurians used magic. Set me free. I have more revenge to take.
You're free.
I owe you my life. Let me fight for honor. Let me fight at your side.
I'm pursuing, chasing a group of lizard men.
Chasing? You want them alive? They're better off dead.
With all the Saurians in here, I could certainly use a hand from someone like you.
Then we fight together. Lead, and I shall follow.
Hey, come with me.
I will do that.
What are you doing here? Weren't you going to enter the volcano with the Inquisitor? Have you found anything there?
I'm following a troop of Saurians.
Down towards the Hunter's Hut. If you hurry, you can still catch them.
I can't cast without mana.
Don't start without me.
Look out!
I hate these things.
Look out!
I'm with you. You made that look easy.
Keep the fight.
Are you
going.
Ill or just stupid?
Ah.
So much for that thing.
You did well.
You made that look easy.
Look out.
Use the pointy end.
Found.
Killing's too good for him.
Did you find what you were looking for?
Yes. Now I have to go into the volcano.
Be careful.
Well done.
There are many Saurians there. Bad humans, too.
Don't worry. Those humans are on my side.
Fight well, my friend.
You too. Win back your honor.
My honor is met. Now go alone. Finish what started long ago.
Have you seen these lizardmen before? Where did they come from?
You'll have to be alert. There'll be more of them.
So, there are more of them?
I think so. A lot more.
Then I'm going to have to be ready. I don't want to turn from hunter to prey.
These lizards just came waltzing in here, thinking they can kill me.
Enslave is more like it.
Enslave? No one enslaves me. Geigers, lizards, wherever you go, there's always something.
This smells good. Thank you.